All right. Things that we could say to get more TV hits. If Teebow played Purdue, I think Teebow wins.
That one would set the internet on fire.
Could they beat the Sixers? I'm just doing one guy versus an entire team that hasn't been great in conference play.
Yeah, but he is 255 now with 7% body.
He's huge. Yeah. So you can play D-line.
Ran a 6'6".
Good up front. Yeah, can still move.
Yep.
Throw. Run. What? He might be favored.
What's more likely? Teebow beats Purdue, or he's in the bigs this year.
Or the Sixers.